Hey everyone, I thought we would do those Cyrenian dailies again and work up our ARC badges since we're only at 361 and we need to get to a lot. I think it's like 3,000 or something. For the armor. It's 750 for that one quest I want to unlock that'll help us get some make textile skill. And so turned in our 500 sweat for our first badge from Andrina there, or Andrina. We're gonna grab these two crafting quests. I'm not sure we have enough to do them, but we'll grab them anyway, and then we'll go grab the other manufacturer quests from ARC staging. Well, we'll go ahead and grab this these mining dailies for whenever we decide to drop a few probes again. And we're starting to get a little low on materials for that enkidd dire S1 for sure. So we might have to go through a little bit of a restock phase. But for now, we have enough stuff. We have enough for this filter for a while, though. That's good. Right. On to the next one. Yeah, we're really getting low on that one, huh? We'll for sure have to buy some more jagged teeth and that caissonite. I'm not 100% sure where to pick up caissonite. I bet out near that minor aisle somewhere. I think I've hit it before where those drill bots are. But it's been a long time, so I'm not sure on that one, to be honest. We'll try and do this these two dailies to give the ARC badges now. But we only have five attempts, so there's a chance this one doesn't happen. Oh, cool. And then we'll try and do this one as well. All right, let's slap a bunch of this stuff back in the storage. We can sort it all later. And let's claim our reward. Our manufactured weapons and mechanical, and then that armor technology. We're up to 528 on the armor tech, which is epic. We were trying to get to 500 this week, and so we definitely made that happen. Let's get some more Cyrenian tokens, though. And since we hit the yellow crystal anyway, this one's super easy for us to do. And then across the way here is going to be requisition officer Kevin, who wants some green crystal, and he'll give us some Cyrenian tokens as well. And then, if I remember right, here at the ARC headquarters, there's right as we teleport in, there's a guy who wants blue crystal. And that'll help us keep our Cyrenian mission tokens stocked up for doing those crafting quests. That's a different one. It's over here. And so that gives us five mission of those Cyrenian mission tokens. Also claim our two arc badges from doing that cube enhanced metal and the cube empowered lube. There we go with some manufacturer electronic equipment and some manufactured metal. In addition to those ARC badges. And so it's nice to get those. You see that my skill in those are pretty low. Both are under 1,000. One's under 500. And so it's nice to be able to work that up and get a few extra badges. Just because every few badges is a day of dailies that you don't have to do to get to that end goal of however many badges you want. And like I said, my first goal was that 300 mark so we could open up that armor plate. And then our next goal is going to be kind of that 750. There's another plate upgrade somewhere in there. I'm not sure where that's at. But I don't have the stuff to do the first upgrade yet, so having that unlocked, while beneficial, isn't super helpful at this time. We grabbed all our killing quests, and we're going to start with those sea rays this morning. Throw on our mayhem armor. I'm gonna shoot up and over, kind of away from that guy. Hopefully, that way we're not trying to tag the same C race there. Plus, he's using a pistol and I have a rifle, so I'll try and tag the ones that are kind of down and leave the ones up here to him. We're going to avoid that level 29 that just popped her. We're gonna do the old paneleons next. Then we'll jump back and do the swamp lurkers. Well, there's a fair amount of people out here today. Normally, this place is pretty empty, and there's three of us here today. That should have healed. Didn't think that went through. It's alright, that should have solved it for us, hopefully. All right, this will be the last one. We were too close to the volcano, which is a lootable PvP area that doesn't allow vehicles. All right, we got 35 of these. We're gonna hope for some swamp lurker oil for that one of those dailies we did this morning. The cube enhanced lube or whatever it is. There's some swamp lurker oil. A couple of units anyway. So that'll help us to keep doing that. So if I remember right, it's two swamp lurker oil and one hardening agent, or maybe it's one oil and two blue crystal that make the hardening agent for that. Oh, nice. There's another couple pieces. All right, that finishes our swamp lurkers. Now we're gonna head out to Mer Beach. And we'll hit up the scout bots and the mutated direweeds. Mer Beach is gonna be that one. Oh, it's Mer Beach Keys now, is the name of the teleporter. I think they've changed that recently. So I'll try to remember to use the new name and not the old name. I was wondering what that sound was. I think that guy is hunting the merfolkin under the water. And I'm hoping for some direweed flaxen from here today. We haven't got some in the last couple of d dailies we've done out here. Which isn't too surprising since we only have to kill 12. I mean, that's not too many dice rolls on the loot pool, so to speak. Yep, no flax in today either. Which is why we don't do that daily tailoring mission very often. We do not want to go down the bottom. So sometimes if you hit at too steep an angle with this hoverboard, you will actually shoot through the water. You see, it wasn't moving as fast through the water either. It's the only real downside to the hoverboard. They're a lot of fun, though. All right, 110 scout bots. Here we're hoping for, it's called low grade scrap. But we'll also take any power supplies they want to drop. I don't currently use them, but I have been collecting them. I'm not really sure what they're for, so I just stockpile them. Right there's that low-grade scrap I was talking about. We need two low-grade scrap to make that low-grade compound that we use in that, one of the cube-infused crafting dailies. I always get the two kind of mixed up, so... And you see my reclaiming is only like 600 points, and so the loot we get will be not as good or as much as my theory. They don't talk about loot composition much, but they have stated that the loot depression directly affects the amount of trade terminal returns you get. And so we should really work that up a little bit if we want to hunt robots. Luckily, most of what we do is not robots. But I think Mayhem's a bunch of robots, so if we ever want to jump in on that, we're going to have to boost that up. The other thing that can drop here, although it's super rare, is the basic targeting chip. I've got one so far here. That's why I say it's pretty rare. When I was doing the Scout Bot Codex and kill mission, when the Codex first released here, I think I killed 3,000 to get one chip. And those are level 5 or 7 or 8, somewhere in that zone. Ones, not these low level, level 3 ones. Oh, cool. He went over the to the corner. There's a low grade power supply. Those are nice. They have markup. Haven't sold them. I always just stockpile them. But you can see they have reasonable markup. Getting swarmed a little bit. So repair this armor was a good choice. Otherwise, we'd have to stop and heal some. And the paint, orange paint has always had good markup. I'm gonna check and see how this machine pistol's holding up on. Oh, it's still doing good. It's a little low DPS, but I kind of wanted to burn it out. And so that's why we're using it and not like a tray terminal rifle or Buchans or the Barbarella. Oh, cool. We got another low grade scrap. We haven't got much for. I guess we got eight of those swamp lurker oils, which is used in the crafting, so I won't say we didn't get very much. But some days it's dropping, and some days less so. Like, though, we got enough of those low-grade compounds to do once we be one click of the blueprint. So we would have one try. And I think it took us four or five tries today to get it. All right, that wraps us up for these scout bots. Let's go claim these arc badges. All right, that brings us up to 369 arc badges at this time. I don't think we're going to do the mining dailies today. So I hope that everyone is having an amazing day. Stay epic.